Hey guys, Nathan from Mental Performance Training here with all-round superstar Ali G. Today we're going to be running through another deadball power exercise. So we're going to be looking at a single arm deadball throw. So you might utilize this just to work on some unilateral power. So what we're going to do is get Ali to set up in a neutral stance, so feet level, ball off to one side. She's going to step forward with the opposite leg, drive through that rear foot as she throws the ball into the wall as hard as she can. So when you're ready, Ali, so step forward and drive. That's it. And pick up the ball and we'll go again. So really focus on emphasizing that drive through the rear foot and the rear hip to get that ball traveling into the wall as hard as you can.